was just slipped ahead to him. The stick can break up a play, and Lynn just did. The play came in handy that time. The Grizzlies remain neutral zone possession along the way. Dawes breaks free. That's a good start for the visiting squad. 1-0.
Sometimes when you score first, you take the edge off your own team. That can't happen. You're up one. You'll make it two.
Utah's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Grizzlies get it off the faceoff. Goes to the back end. Save! Wong is setting things up in their own end. All the way down for an icing. Good job on the draw. Bounced off the boards to AJ. Pass attempt to Justin. Propelled to AJ.
Grizzlies have forced another turnover now. They've done a real nice job in that category this first half.
Reads the play and keeps real narrow ties between the middle. Good play to knock it away. Gathered up by Justin.
Get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your team if you can, and an early hit is one way to do it.
Play halted. Nice. A little over 9 minutes gone. It's a 1-0 game. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came.
Toledo's got that face off the mound. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most? Toledo's
lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Pitching this one to AJ. Trying to get it back. Good job. Off the boards.
3-0 lead in this game, and they've had the puck almost the entire time. Passing one on now to AJ. Looking to Rapper. A terrific job. Gains the zone and looks over his eyes. Grizzlies keep the play going in the middle. Shoots one. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
Toledo's had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot, and they're right in it.
Walleyes lugged it back into their own end. Utah's got it in their own end, hoping for center.
Here's a one-timer. And to the side. Couldn't retain possession. Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone. And so they'll have to reset it. Best part of the cake, worst part of the puck.
Pitching it to Adrian.
You think you have your helmet strapped on tight enough. Sometimes that chin strap's just not good enough.
Wall is looking to head man up the wing. He missed the net. Under 6 minutes still showing on the clock this period. It's a 3-1 game. Solid, clean win. Got it in his own end. Nicely into the zone.
Just another in a long line of outstanding games for him.
about
it.
Left it behind. He lost his feet, but not on his own, and not by choice.
He didn't leave much in the bag as he went right through and crushes him into the boards.
Stands across the field. Comes loose because of the defense. He'll stand back down. Up his throw to AJ. Backhander to the net. Pitching this one to Richards.
Staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.